The images we've seen of Mississippi senior United States Senator Thad Cochran. But thousands of us see him in very personal ways.
I see him when we were 12 years old, played football together. I was dirt poor, and not all the kids accepted me. But Thad was different. He always made me feel special.
I see him as my guardian angel, the fellow who got me back on my feet after the flood. Had washed away all I had. I was having trouble getting along from the SBA, but within 24 hours of them hearing from Thad, I got my life back again.
I see him as a person who changed my whole life, made me feel I was somebody, I could be somebody. He inspired me to stay in school. I made an honor roll this year, and I know to thank for it.
I see him fighting for farm families, telling those bureaucrats in Washington, let us plant and just let us be. And because Thad makes sense, they listen.
Well, I see him walking into a meeting where a dozen senators have their knives out for each other, and colleagues, he'll say, we're not here to scrap among ourselves, we're here to scrap for the country. Do what's right. Tells one of his funny stories, and before you know it, we're all working together again.
I see Mississippi as one big family, where every single person counts, where if something happens to cause one of our own some hurt, we all feel it. Sure, I take pride in a lot of legislation I've authored and the votes I've cast, but that's nothing compared to the way I feel when you call with a problem and I'm able to do something about it. Being your senator is not a job to me, it's a privilege. We're all in this together, and we'll always be.
Thad. There's only one like him anywhere.